would have been impressed too. I'm sure of it. You know what? After eating such a wonderful dish, all of my sadness just disappeared. I really have to thank that lovely grandma. Now I think this is where we part ways, right, Aiko? I'm glad we met, Coco, Aiko. I will cherish this memory forever. Now I should be going doing something as well. What are you going to do? I want to build a snowman for the grandma. A tribute, you can say. Your kindness and love really inspired me. As someone once said, strangers are just family you have yet to come to know. Go on, then. Have a great time. Yay, so glad that we finished our journey in this place excellently. Winter emblem. It's a nice steel emblem with a wintry vibe. Okay. High five! Happens once I unlock all of them. The door's emblem is on. Super fun. Thanks for going on this journey with me. Good kid. It wasn't, even though I didn't really enjoy the coldness, but the place itself was epic. Which was your favorite moment? Not gonna lie, reminded me of my own grandma. Will I start running? Nope. Yeah, the answer here. Got the answer. Thank you. decide on. Autumn Emblem? Feels sentimental yet also optimistic. Is it Coco? If I give him the, what is it, apple juice? Give it cocoa? Throw it at the black dot. Okay. So that's not something I can do. So is pack screwdriver and center. So is guess the only way to beat this is to let the darkness surround you, and then... Insistent not giving up. Take a deep, relaxing breath, maybe? So that is it just the same ending then? So you're unsure. Who is they? back the other way? Nope. Nope. Okay. I can't access a journal or anything. For getting all of their seats, maybe? Oh, is it showing me all of the good endings? Or the good things? Still don't quite understand it, like what the overarching story was. End of the story of Timmy. For me, this will always be the most special one. And the next one is a story about me. What? I've reached the true ending. Okay, continue to all story arc endings and achievements. Okay. Oh. Thanks for the follow. let's see here. It actually surprised me too. I just recently set up those alerts. Oh, not a problem. I really do like the game. It hits really close to home on some some aspects of things, but it's really good. Oh, for sure. I do see the, you know, the message that it has is really, really powerful. And a lot of the times when I'm not sure if you've watched the whole thing, but I was reading, you know, as they were talking, and a lot of the times I just stopped actually reading out loud because it kind of choked me up a little bit. So. Oh, that's okay. Yes, just go through and see what the other side of it is. Let's see. I didn't do this. Played with a friend. Get up. It's funny. Stay in heaven. Okay. don't know what to give in return. What was it? Was apple juice was for the porcupine. So maybe she'll like apple juice too? Natural juice that will support kids' growth with its nutritional values. And a cold, refreshing... I don't know how cold it would be, considering I've been carrying it around in my pocket, but sure. Red gingham mat? You open the lunchbox to find some instant noodles, sausages, egg rolls, and veggies. That actually looks really good, not gonna lie. Take a bite of the active shape sausage. You forgot how much you like sausages. Doesn't taste as processed as the sausages you've had before, so it must be a good quality sausage. Cute, aren't they? My pop spent a lot of time making them look like octopuses. Octopi? You've never had eggs shaped like a roll, but when you taste it, you instantly fall in love. It's super soft, almost melts in your mouth, and it's a bit sweeter than other types of eggs. Brewer loves eating noodles, especially with this egg. Love, love, love the world eggs. Brewer dislikes sunny side up. The yolk is nasty. Thank you, Iko and Coco. Pop said you have to say thank you after someone helps you. Brewer can have fun on the slide. What? Brewer can have fun on the slide again. There we go. Brewer was so sad when it was broken earlier. Tastes the perfectly cooked noodles. It has a chewy texture and fresh taste. The noodle was a has a flavorful sweet and salty combo that works so well in balance. Never knew instant noodles could be this tasty. See? Instant noodles by my pop is always a million times better. Oof, agree. But do you even know how much a million is? I know it's a lot. I don't like veggies, but Pop always says I have to eat my veggies. That's right. You have to eat your veggies so you can grow big and strong. I was eating with Coco and I got lots of stories to tell. Its legs one by one. Good. But because I'm a good dog, I'm not gonna snatch it off your hand. I wonder why there are only two egg rolls in the box. Pop said two of them is enough. If I eat too many eggs, my fart will smell really bad. That happens to me too. Priceless. First bite is usually the best, but this time the second bite is just as good. I eat my noodles last, because I always save the best for last. Pop is always busy with work, work, work. Pop leaves so early in the morning. Brewer always waits for Pop to come home so we can play together. Sometimes Brewer falls asleep near the front door, but somehow Pop still cooks for Brewer every day. Pop's cooking is my favorite. Especially these instant noodles. Mama is also busy cooking and cooking and cooking. Oftentimes, Mama has no time to eat, but it's okay. I know because Mama always smiles. She never gets angry. We're so happy when eating together, especially with Pop and Mama. Eating and telling funny stories. I like it when we're eating together, all eyes on me. I get excited to tell stories and sing. The food gets cold too soon. I don't mind it though. As long as I can spend more time with Pop and Mama, eating cold food is okay. You finish the delicious lunch quickly. You feel full and happy now. Vera also has also finished her lunch. She's playing with Coco now, both laughing boisterously. You eat very well, Coco. What a good kid. Oof. What about me? I finished my lunch too. Clearly you haven't. Your lunch tray? Box? Lunch box, I guess it would be. It's still full. It was fun talking to you. Irene? Who's that? It seems like you have made the wrong assumption. That she's making strawberry jam with me, and I cannot. Dad's tasty meals. So, experience the ending of Aiko's journey. True ending. Every good deed and get the maximum amount. Wait, did I? That's a good point. Okay. Mm. Okay. Okay, that's... I see. So, what is this one gonna be? Guess I don't know. Have a good picnic. Come on. I just realized that both of these are, or at least, have to do with eating, which actually reminds me I have not eaten, so I'm actually getting kind of hungry. I want to stay here. Come on, we need to respect their decision. Fine. Suddenly, you think of a great idea. You'd like to contribute to this wonderful picnic. Okay. Yeah. Pop. Or soft drink. Fizzy, bubbly sensation of this drink will brighten the atmosphere even more. What if I take that piece? Take the big chunk. I still don't know if I would sweat peanut, cheese, and chocolate. Thank you. Why did you insist so much on coming here, though? A genus of something something? Genus of old world woody vines, usually having palmate leaves, but in adult form often become shrubby with unlobed leaves. Hedera? The ground area is everywhere. His special sounded better. Makes me think that all men do is hurt. They hurt and they leave. That's why I was so freaked out when you were gone. Sorry. You have been very kind to me. But deep down, I've always got this insecurity. Feeling that things will crumble apart when I least expect it. I've been paralyzed by those fears. Hence, it's hard not to feel so negative. I knew you feel that. Listen, I'm about to say this without proof or data, so it might be hard to believe, but I'm not going to leave you. If that you are here to stay, you understand my insecurities. As if it was fighting for me, that's right.
Come on.
To get the other two stories for fall and winter, and then do one where I don't fix anything. Oh, these are cumulative, I think. So. So it's summer, winter, spring, fall, or autumn?